Hello friends, today I'm gonna show you guys how to unpair your Apple Watch from old iPhone and pair it with new iPhone. So firstly, go to Watch app on your old iPhone. Now tap on All Watches. Now tap on the I button. Now tap on Unpair Apple Watch. Again select Unpair Apple Watch 6. Now enter your Apple ID password and hit this Unpair button. Now it is unpairing Apple Watch from your old iPhone, and at the same time it is backing up your Apple Watch to iCloud. Done. Apple Watch is unpaired from old iPhone. Now let your Apple Watch reboot so that you can pair it with your new iPhone. Now on your new iPhone, launch Apple Watch app and select Setup for Myself. Now scan the image shown on your Apple Watch and it's gonna show you two options. You can set up Apple Watch as new or restore data from backup. I'm gonna select restore from backup. So select the latest backup and hit continue. Now wait until it restores your data. Now select agree. Then enter your Apple ID password. It's verifying the Apple ID. Select OK here. Set the text size and hit continue. For accessibility, let's hit continue. Now let's create a new passcode for your Apple Watch. Now keep your Apple Watch aside and continue on iPhone. Hit continue for automatic updates. For emergency SOS, hit continue. Now if you have cellular connection for your Apple Watch, you can set it up here. I'll select continue. Clock faces, let's hit continue. Now Apple Watch is syncing with iPhone. Let's hit continue for this pop-up. And there you go, setup is complete. Now you want to use digital crown on your Apple Watch to start using it. Now these are the exact watch faces I had earlier on my Apple Watch. Also, all the Apple Watch apps are there, so there is no data loss, everything restored properly. Now on your iPhone, click on OK and the same settings are transferred from old iPhone to this new iPhone. All Apple Watch faces are also transferred, and that's how you can backup and transfer your Apple Watch from old iPhone to new iPhone. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.